Not in particular, the Jews and the Muslims. All are welcome in Jerusalem. Not only because it's expedient, but because it is right.